We are very happy to have you on the Developer Basics, and you're just about to start chapter one out of a 11 chapter journey that's going to take you from whatever level of programming you know right now and really build those core foundations that's going to make your coding so much better. You're a designer that did some programming around, or you're just completely new to programming. This is going to be a fantastic journey. Now, there are a lot of hours of video, and if you know some of the content, it could be very frustrating to rewatch things that you already know. What I want to do is just show you how the exam center works. I really recommend, even before you take any video, even if you have no experience at all, take the exam 2, 3 times. And in that way, when you complete the video, you could actually skip hours of videos. I'm on everythingaffiliate.com, and I'm actually in the developer basics. You could notice here that I have here an exam, which I already had a score for of 95. But if I didn't, it would have your question marks asking you to take the exams. So I'm going to click on the exam and go directly into the exam of the starting point. As I do that, and obviously I'm logged in, and it's going to ask me if I want to start the exam, and I'm ready to start the exam. So I'm going to click on the start exam, and I'll have about 13 minutes to go to answer 18 questions, and based on the score of those 18 questions, that's how it's going to prioritize where I go. All right, so I just finished creating an exam and I had one error, so I got 95 in it. In the end of the exam, I have an option or to start over and to take another exam. And we actually recommend the more if you not 100% sure about if you know the content of the material, you could take a couple of exams if you feel like you might know, because the more exams you take, the more the application actually knows how to filter out the videos for you. So for example, based on the 18 questions we answered now, and I've actually answered a couple of times before that, if we click on filter videos, it will actually go to the video player, and it's going to load in the video player and actually run through the different topics in the video player, dimming out content that it thinks we know. And from our perspective, 80 or above is content that we know. So we see that I actually am weak on a few things. Question mark means that there's no questions related to it, or I've never been asked about it. If I don't want to watch the overview, I could always click on the overview, get rid of it. And how to use samples, I think I know how to use the samples, so I don't want to watch it. And I do want to watch building out from scratch, and I do want to watch these videos because I might be actually not that good at them. And if I click on the play videos, it would then only play those videos. So I could actually control much more easily and actually cut out 51 minutes out of my video player. And all of that was just because I did the exam. So try not to first watch the videos because you might actually just intuitively know a few things. And if you know them, but then what's the point of watching a video about it?